We got even more requests for different liquids to put into our custom face mask making machine. One that we tried that I think you guys meant as a joke, beer, actually ended up feeling really nice on the face, even if it smelled like a frat house. Another, which also seemed like a bad idea, mouthwash, ended up kind of okay, but not nearly as good as the beer. We chose Act Kids watermelon flavor to eliminate any alcohol stinging, but I just ended up kind of sticky afterwards. And I think in an attempt to recreate the cursed foundation vibes from our last face mask experiment, some of you guys suggested we make a liquid highlighter face mask, which honestly turned out kind of cute in a glam Dwight Schrute kind of way, and in a twist of fate, did not apply giant globs of highlighter to my face, but instead just left a vague, glittery sheen behind. Not too mad about it.